But yeah, I've got some theories for this Walking Dead. Oh, I keep calling it Walking Dead. Game of Thrones.
Sweet.
I reckon it's all going to be about Jon Snow and Ramsay. They're the only two main characters we're going to see. And then,
well, you said this at the end of the last episode, didn't you?
Oh, did I? Yeah,
and I said I reckon it's going to be the two battles, because there's one in Medina as well, isn't there?
Yeah, but they might be saving that for the last one.
Makes more sense, because the last two episodes have been more story driven rather than actual. I mean, you could argue that the whole Arya thing is action, but who gives a fuck? Oh, I thought it was fucking boring. Apart from the Hound, the last two episodes haven't been great, I don't think. No, that was your Terminator impression, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
No, but that was. Like, the only parts of the only parts of last episodes I remember are the Hound.
It's the best bit.
Yeah, exactly. Like, the other bits, they just go over my head.
Yeah, so I think the next. I don't know if they're going to do the entire battle on this one. But I reckon either this one's going to be both battles, or it's going to be the first sort of half, maybe to be a two-parter.
Yeah, I know, but I've got a really funny feeling that it's just going to be Jon Snow, Ramsay, and then next one will be Targaryen.
Yeah. Welcome to WeDrink, the channel where WeDrink. You feel free to join in.
Ow.
Sorry. See, look.
I've got hair.
Domestic.
On the side.
Someone phone the police. I'm about to kill my boyfriend.
Oh. Are you gonna
stab me? I'm not a fag.
Are you gonna stab me in the bum again?
This is episode 9. Battle of the Bastards.
I'm actually really looking forward to this one.
Me too.
This has got the potential of being my favourite episode.
This has the potential. Listen to me.
Yeah.
This. Okay. You listen. Yeah. This, break yourself, because I'm about to say some shit was going to fucking explode. Okay. This episode has the potential to rape an Asian boy.
I was wondering where he was going.
That's the first thing that came to my head.
No, but still, it has got the potential of being my best episode.
You should see my web history.
Oh, I bet.
I love it. I love Asian shit. We're waiting for you all fucking day.
Have you?
Yeah,
sorry.
I'm fucking sitting here on my ass.
You text me saying I've just got back.
Built my time. So I went.
Oh, right.
Went to Wetherspoons, pissed off some English fans.
Did you?
And came home again.
Did you?
Yeah.
What did you do?
I just walked around with a Welsh accent. That pretty much does it. Tonight, after we film this, I'm going to go down to Wetherspoons and put on a Slovakian accent.
What's the Slovakian accent? Why did you go straight to cat?
Hello.
Hello there.
I'm Slovakia.
That's a translation. Hello there.
Hello. Anyway, fucking Jesus Christ. Episode 6, 9. Fuck my ass.
It's 9.
Game of Thrones, Season 6, Episode 9. Battle of the Bastards.
I am Groot.
Is that any good?
Yeah.
I am Groot. Groot.
Nah, fuck it. I'm shitty impressions.
Oh, butter my cunt.
Sorry.
Butter my cunt. I'm trash.
Will your men want to fight for you when they hear you wouldn't fight for them?
He's good. Very good. Tell me, will you let your little brother die because you're too proud to surrender?
Oh, I thought it was his head. I was like, oh my God. The wolfie.
You're going to die tomorrow, Lord Bolton. Sleep well.
Last time we saw each other was at Winterfell, yes? You were making jokes about my height, I seem to recall.
I fucking knew it was him.
And you don't want the Seven Kingdoms.
Your ancestors defeated ours, took the Iron Islands. We ask you to give them back.
An and that's all. We'd like you to help us murder an uncle or two who don't think a woman's fit to rule. Reasonable.
This one's gonna hit.
Yeah, he's actually aiming with this one. Oh, wait, what? So he's alive? Yes! Oh! Oh, she! Oh, and you're gonna fucking die.
He is gonna fucking
die. Oh yeah, that's that smug face. Oh, I wanna kill that fucker.
Aww. Poor horse.
Now,
cavalry! He's off his horse, that's why they're going for him. Fucking cheating shit.
Oh, for fuck's sake, the giant's got to kick some shit off.
Yeah.
Snowy!
He knows this is going to be his last fucking time.
No!
Oh, my heart's fucking gone. 10 miles.
He's now fucking sweating.
Yeah. Go on, Jon Snow.
This is like the first ever like in the field battle we've seen.
Yeah. Well, you see him against the White Walkers.
Yeah, I know, but I mean, this is like the first full-on battle.
Yeah.
This looks fucking sick.
Yeah, it does. It looks fucking awesome. I'm so fucking happy. Right, at this moment, this is fucking amazing. Oh, shit.
Fucking hell!
Jesus Christ.
He's a fucking animal!
Yeah.
He's covered in more blood than fucking Rick Grimes.
Look at the big pile! What the fuck? There wasn't that many men. What the fuck?
Oh, this headless man. There he is.
There he is, the giant. Come on, the giant Ben will fucking die, because I love that fucking guy.
And gave him recon. Yes!
Come on, fuck it.
Just doing what he can, it's fine.
Yes! He just drags him out. Just fuck it. What the fuck are they doing? What are they planning on doing? Oh, don't fucking kill him.
Getting all trampled on.
Yeah. Don't fucking kill that guy.
Ooh. Fist fighting him with a battlefield.
Don't, that can't be the way he fucking dies. He gets trampled to death. Fuck me.
We'll get up.
Well, someone's coming to help him. Yes! Oh! He done a Rick Grimes!
Yes!
Well, I thought he was gonna fucking die. Oh my god, yes! Please, beat the shit out of him. Come on.
It's going to be a bastard versus bastard.
Yes! And then they're going to take the other two guys out.
That's a giant. It's got fucking 8 minutes.
Oh. Oh my god! That's so fucking grim. No! No! Oh.
He's taken a lot though, hasn't he?
Yeah. He's done well, bless him.
Fuck me. He hasn't got any in the head though. It's really surprising though. He's got quite a big head.
Oh my god, kill that fucking
kill that cunt now.
Snowy!
Snowy.
Yes! Yes! Kill that fucker! Kill that fucker! Yes! Oh my god! This is so much better than I've ever imagined it being.
I don't know.
Let Sansa finish him off.
I was going to say, do it. She deserves it.
I was so excited I spat on the screen.
Yeah. Hello, Sansa.
How is his teeth still intact?
I don't fucking know. What the fuck?
Your house will disappear. Your name will disappear. More memory of you.
Oh.
Yes.
Is that dog in the background?
Yeah.
My hounds will never harm me.
You haven't fed them in 7 days, you said it yourself.
Do it.
Ian. Fuck.
Yeah!
Fucking needed that.
Yes!
Yes. Yes.
I guess Sansa wouldn't let sleepy dogs lie.
Yes, he deserved that. Fucking hell. I thought they were going to keep him alive. I was like, oh my
god. Nah, they definitely killed him.
Well, I have to say,
that was the best episode ever.
I'm very satisfied with that episode. Usually, by the end credits, you know, we're disappointed. Yeah. But I feel very satisfied. Very satisfied.
Oh.
And that's not even the fucking finale.
I know. Fuck me. Oh. What's going to happen
we
tomorrow?
We saw Ramsay Bolton die.
Yeah.
That was the greatest feeling I've ever felt.
What is going to fucking...
And we're talking about a TV show, not real life. In real life, I've never felt something quite as good as that.
I'm actually buzzing. I'm really buzzing.
That is the best... Watching Ramsay Bolton die is better... You know, I'm 26 years old. I've experienced with drugs. I mean, look at me, for fuck's sake. That is better than any drug I've ever taken. That was amazing.
Fuck me, yeah.
I love that.
Jesus,
I'm fucking
Christ.
Sad. It annoys me how the reason why they made the giant die, not so much to make us hate Ramsay even more, because you know most people hate Ramsay, but I suspect that, like most
Game of Thrones fans, a part of people likes Ramsay.
Yeah.
A part of me like Ramsay.
Oh, I did.
So people wanted Ramsay to get one badass fucking moment in, which is killing a giant.
See?
And outsmarting Jon Snow, like, in the first battle. Just to then get fucking raped. And it was so good. And it was so worth it.
That was, like, one of the best episodes right there.
Easily. But for me in this season, the best moment was the whole Hodor thing.
Yeah.
But this is the best episode I've seen in a long time.
Best episode.
Fuck me, that was fucking awesome. I don't know what's going to happen in the next episode. Oh, it's going to be the trial, isn't it?
Yeah, it's going to be King's Landing. They're going to do some more follow-up shit with Medine. And,
I wonder what will happen to Thingy-Majin.
And,
Arya. What about Arya?
Arya, yeah, that's her name. I fucking completely forgot her name. Yeah. Camera seems a bit joggy, so I apologise if it...
That was a fucking awesome episode.
I'm just overcome with emotion because of Ramsay.
And you've been drinking all day.
I've been drinking all day.
And I look like an attractive young Asian girl.
Oh. Love this video. Give it a like. Comment. And if you're not subscribed to us, subscribe, because we do reactions all the fucking time.
And we do our other videos as well.
We've got videos of bleeding, throwing up, doing some fucking weird shit.
Yeah.
What's wrong with you? You'd rather watch Game of Thrones and me and Ian just
beating
disposing
the shit out of
bodily fluids all over each other. Fluids. So it
hasn't
fluids.
Been any cum yet.
I put fluids with an O in it for some reason.
Oh, piss. There hasn't been any piss either.
We'll do some piss shit. I'll do some piss shit right now.
No, we'll save that for the next video.
We're doing a drink along to the Game of Thrones finale.
Oh, yeah.
If you want me to drink a shot of my own piss, then give this video
20 likes.
20 likes, fuck it. 20 likes.
25, and I'll drink a shot of his piss.
25, we'll do each other's.
Yeah, okay, 25.
20, we'll I'll just other. Do mine, because I've got nothing better to do.
Yeah. 25, we'll do each other's.
Not wearing a watch, I don't know what it looks like on my wrist. Anyway, we love you lots. We love you long time. The pug say hello.
Oh, hello.
All three of them. There's a new one.
Yeah.
Puckington.
I'm obsessed with pugs. I love them. They're like little retards. I love them. So good. I like retarded things. Hence why we're such good friends.
Because I'm a retard.
Oh, spaghetti.
See you later.
Bye-bye.